this video, we're going to talk about how to share cards and what it looks like when you've had a card shared with you. An example of a situation in which you might share a card is when your manager says something like, "Hey, I'd like you to create this card. Can you let me know when you're done? Once you've completed it, just go ahead and share it with me." Let's start with this cash balance card that you've already created. We have it finished, and now we're ready to share it with our boss. Click on the card, and then click here on the rectangle with an arrow icon. Next, we're going to click Share. In the pop-up screen, I'm going to type in our boss's name, which should appear in the dropdown. We can also type in a message for our boss in the box. For example, I can type, "Here's the card we talked about. Let me know if you have any questions," and then click Share. Now my boss is going to be notified, and I can see that the card has been successfully shared. On the other end, what my boss is going to see first is a notification that the card has been shared with him. Next, he's going to receive an email that he can click into to access his Domo card. And that card currently lives on the shared page. So my boss can go into the shared page to see the cards that I and any of his other team members have shared with him. And that's how you share and how you receive a card using Domo.